From coast to coast and around the world, it's time to praise the Lord. Joining us from Atlanta, Georgia are founder and senior pastor of Whole Life and Sandra Kennedy Ministries in Augusta, Georgia, Dr. Sandra Kennedy.
Hey, glory to God. Now, I want to tell you something. Our guest tonight is Dr. Sandra Kennedy. You talk about it. If you can't get healed on that woman's ministry, something's wrong, brother. They have a healing place down in Augusta, Georgia. I'm telling you one thing. It's just so wonderful.
The Spirit of the Lord has just lit somebody, for a better way to put it. Somebody's light has just come on inside of them, that they don't have to have somebody lay hands on them. Right. They don't have to have somebody come burst in that room. Jesus is bursting in that room right now and saying to you, hey, you got to make a decision. He said that by His stripes you're healed. He said He sent His word and healed you. He said Himself took your infirmities and bare your sicknesses. That's what He said. And then you've got to decide. Somebody's lying here. I mean, something's going on. My body's either lying to me or Jesus has lied. You got to make that decision. It's going to dawn on you. God cannot lie.
Amen.
And with your mouth, you line up with the word of the God, of the Lord.
Hallelujah. Glory to God.
And if you would start saying right this very minute, if you would start saying, I don't care what it looks like, I don't care what it feels like, my God cannot lie. He's no respecter of person. I receive Him tonight. I take Him as my healer.
Come on.
I take Him as my healer. And, what they do, they are releasing that power of God.
Amen.
They are giving it a right to move because He's already in them.
Right.
Brother Jesse, the entire Holy Ghost, all the power of God is in you.
That's right.
The power of God is already in us.
Hey,
all we got to do is let, we don't have to beg God for anything.
No,
we just got to give Him some room and let Him go.
Sandra, got to pray. I want you looking at camera and pray for the healing of people right now. Do it.
Listen, I'm agreeing with the Word of God is what I'm doing. I'm standing on the Word of God. I agree that His healing power, if you have accepted Him as Lord and Savior, His healing power is pulsating through your body. I'm asking you right now with your mouth to release that healing anointing in your body and just to begin to say, I receive it in Jesus' name. I take Him as my healer. I promise you the power of God will pulse and begin to push out sickness and disease. And the more you stand on the Word of God, the more empowered you will be by God Almighty.
Oh,
God is a wonderful God. He is not mad with you. He is on your side. There's not anything too big for God. And we command that healing power of God to be released in you,
Lord.
In Jesus' name. Take Him by faith
and
Lord. Shout because He's still on the throne.
Oh, glory.
Hallelujah.
Glory, glory.